Botetourt County leaders take the first step to approve nearly 100 new apartments at the Daleville Town Center. The move comes as major corporations like Ballast Point and Eldor get ready to move to the county. WSLS 10's Patricia Martellotti explains how, if approved, the new apartments could help fill a growing need for housing.
Botetourt County officials are in the process of approving a new apartment building here at the Daleville Town Center as more jobs are coming to the area.
Fralin and Waldron wants to build 2 4-story buildings with 95 apartment units.
It is a place where you can have a complete community in Botetourt County.
The town center currently has 125 apartments within walking distance to several restaurants and breweries.
The Daleville Town Center folks have come and put in an application for a new apartment building and provide a nice aesthetic mix of new apartments for the area.
Local businesses welcome the expansion.
It's really exciting with all of the growth that's happening here in Daleville. It's really exciting to be a part of it, and I already live here in the apartments that are currently existing. We love living here. Everything is really close by.
Manager Z Zerber of Tap House says he's not surprised about more apartments coming to the town center.
With all the new jobs that are coming to this area, so I mean, there's got to be places for people to live.
And with approximately 1,000 jobs coming to the county in the next 5 to 10 years, we knew that we wanted the folks who work in Botetourt County to live in Botetourt County.
Sexton says the county has a master plan to incorporate more residential, business, and recreational opportunities.
Development continues in the county. We want to make sure that we're hitting all the buttons, if you will, to make sure that we're creating a complete and complex community.
Corey Sexton of Botetourt County says he looks forward to the possibility of future development opportunities in the area. In Daleville, Patricia Martellotti, WSLS 10.